slithery and slimy. Hey, we're Thomas. Free Richard from his demons.
All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding.
So the weird thing about Thomas is his spirit self seems like a completely different person. Like, Marianne seems like she's the exact same person. Reality and spirit.
You what you are.
Do I have to avoid these things? Well, he's got power, so it should be fine. Burn. Giant hand in the background.
There's something here.
A lot of them.
It awoke on the day when she came to. Took over, made itself at home. Loss, hatred, grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
It's the boy, Richard.
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Okay. Well, oh, hold on. There we go. What are we looking for now? Father's knife.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and
bring it.
Whoops,
I didn't mean to skip that.
All right, I'll play along for now.
Bring your father his knife so he can stab you with it. I'm sure he's going to be nice and friendly with it.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No!
Oh, great. More walking.
But where are you going?
The army is heading out west. And I'll be going with them.
But, no, I don't want you to go.
Don't leave me, Father. Stay.
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. You understand?
When will you come back?
Never.
Take care of your mother, Richard.
Staying away forever. Okay. What do we have here? Pipe.
By the sweat of your brow. You shall rise and you shall fall.
Okay. Got a medal.
For dust you are, and to dust you will return.
As government representative of the Polish Republic, I wish to offer my deepest sympathy and in regret regards the passing of Lieutenant Thaddeus Tarkowski. He would lose, he whose loss he mourned died on the noblest of causes. His country will be forever grateful for the sacrifice he made protecting our freedom and independence. Minister of Military Affairs. So his dad went off to war and died. Coffin.
Those tentacles are guarding something. I need to get rid of them.
Well, this blast seems much more powerful than Marianne's.
Okay then.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What? Hey, wait up.
Wait up.
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
So they sketch up like that, like charcoal looking shit. Dude, what a great run you have. He runs like an old man whose back hurts. He's like, ugh. Oh, God.
Come on, slowpoke.
He walks like someone shit his pants. He's like trying not to make it obvious, but it's super obvious. So he fed her, so maybe she was homeless or poor.
But what is it? It's something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe.
Always. What the hell is it? He's not gonna open it? Okay.
This way, silly.
You silly Billy. Oh.
Rose? Rose!
Rose. Rosebud.
Over here. There you are. I was afraid you'd get lost in there. Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Yeah, it took too long.
Hey. Hey. You see that? The storm's coming.
That was a pretty cool effect, I'm not gonna lie.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow? I'll be there.
The fuck was that growl?
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Back out? Well, we don't have any more power.
Mom, who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you.
He's the new guy I'm fucking.
I promise Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
Sounds like an asshole.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
What am I bringing you? I guarantee you it's not the wedding photo. Oh no. Dude, I have to give him the wedding photo. I'm pretty sure it's the bottle of liquor. I thought I was gonna be able to pick up both. Well, this is gonna end poorly.
Why the hell would I want that? I miss your daddy. Well, he ain't here.
Founder 1783. What did that say? Cherry? Cherry something.
You calling me a drunk? Get the hell away with that.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
I thought that's what he really wanted, though, but apparently not. What the fuck do you want, bro? Want some jewelry? Do you want to look pretty?
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect.
Oh shit. That's what we were doing, is just pissing him off.
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck. Get the hell away from me.
Shank that guy. Give me your power.
Get away from me, you bastard! No! 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 Hold on, mommy!
You touched your mommy. Don't worry, slam the door, I'll just open it. Is that Rose?
I should be going. I'm sorry. It's all right. We can finish another time. Richard, where are you?
Sounded odd there. Like, there would never be another time.
Richard, come out! I'm sorry, that's all I could bring. That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough.
Okay, can we go this way? Like a, you know what, that we did come across like witchcraft books and shit. That's probably what that is. Like star, like the witch is wearing. I don't know what it's called. Why are you being a dick, Richard?
Are you sure you're all right? I said I'm fine. Hey, if something happened, you can tell me.
She's nice to you, Richard. Just let her in.
Get the hell away from me!
What a dick.
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. It doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Nope. So Thomas's daughter reminded him of Rose. Good for being an asshole, bro.
Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't!
Dun. Collaborator.
Who collaborates with the oppressor? Who steals from?
First house on the left, right next to the river. The old cherry tree in front. They're hiding them in the pantry under the floorboards. They let them out sometimes to stretch out, usually later in the day. Some of them even go out sometimes, probably looking for food. Best to come out at night. Oh, that makes sense on who the little girl is. Wow.
Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
What a nice guy. Kablooey. Like back in the same place over and over.
Sorry.
Rose. Rose is gonna be in trouble. Oops, I missed that counter up.
Rose? No, no, no! Please, wake up! She's gone!
Oh. Rip Rose. Talking to you about. I mean, he was the one being a dick toward the last time we were here. Oh. Wait, hold on. Nope, nothing. Okay. What the fuck is that?
What is that? No. You're not Rose?
Did he just say Rose? Is that you? Why the fuck would that be Rose? Okay. You like throw down with the stain?
Let's get this over with.
I mean, this guy doesn't even seem shook by this fucking thing. Nice shoes.
Somebody, please help.
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry. We have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid.
I mean, we were. It's like he sent him, but he sent him, like, violently.
It's pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Yeah.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Oh, this thing's still here. It's alive.
Richard.
I am what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, Jerry? You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me. Nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life. The warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. It's a fiend, a monster.
This man, Thomas. What is he?
The soul, the one who breaks it. But you, yes,
So he basically destroys souls. She really, like, frees them, I guess.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me, please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
No.
Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
The fuck does Red House mean?
This time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he? It was taken here, at Neva.
So, she's Lillian? Or Thomas's kid? I mean, I guess it would make sense, because they have the same power. She has no memory of this place. Huh. All right. Well, I think we're looking for a red house, so let's look for it.